Now I have to watch for this, but the minute the pain hits it, I've got an impulsion. Okay, so I have control. Hi.
Hi.
Okay, the submission you want to use, observe. Hand is in this position here. All you want to do is kneel down with one knee and set the other one on the back of the tricep. Okay? Like this. Okay? Take it slowly. The problem with this type of movement here is only has to do with rule of blocks, which can also be only in this moment, right? Not only when you're in the chamber, I have that, yes. Simultaneous motion. Here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Bring the hand up to this position here and roll it around under control. At this point here, this is still simultaneous. Placing it on the elbow. Pull on the joint as you push. Okay, spinning this foot around, bring it to the ground. Just like a human pulling the ball. Straighten the arm out so that you have control. All you have to do is take the knee and set it in the bend. Okay, so all you have to do is set it in here and you have control of the pilot.
That is.
I'll do it again. You can see. Okay, the hand is coming here. High or here. If this is what you want, put the hands coming over here a little bit down. Okay, your grasp is taking place. You're locking out the joint. Okay, you're spinning the foot around as you bring it in. It's redirecting. And then it's here, and the arm is taking over here.
Become harmonized with one person. Okay? To be able to harmonize with them is easy. Okay, in the beginning, what you want to do is take them like say, for instance, this way. Bring it back and do it this way. Okay? That's where you have great control of what you have. Bam! Okay, there's no halfway measure in this one. Whereas if this were to fail, you know, all I do is I have to take them back this way. Two different theories of mind, but still in all, we work the body where we find the strength.
These are the questions. What's happening today?
Yes, hi.
What's the strength? So you can't do
other. His ability not to deal with unusual pain.
But in this case,
such as pain. Okay, so this is pain that's having this here. Pain with this here. These are pains that are usually understood. You're in a position where you're grappling with this, which then you're going to have a crush this guy. Wham! His teeth are gone. Now he's in a position for throat, which is selfish. Okay, because we're taking him down the alley and taking him into the dojo. And he has no idea what we're doing, but we're doing something other than this. Okay, here's the boost. We're hurting his body in a way he hasn't seen before. Then the throat potentially launches. Well, you must see, some of the problems is, let's take it here. Here makes the blows go out, so here makes the blows go out. So if you're moving in like this, you just to keep that shut down. Okay, so you can watch when you're trying to gauge him. He's trying to, he's shot.
So basically, it's making it, instead of timing, it's until you stick something up and see what comes back. Because everything's sensor sensitive. So that's the reason behind this. That technique, simplistic technique, that is cut down.
Easy on the
rear. Even if he brings it back, you're with him.
Yeah.
Put it some dirt on. The only problem with something like this is that you have to have a sequence of events, like a chemistry, for these things to work. The chemistry would be, a block is good, if you start to go over here, well, the rest of that is all mobile, you're so the block and the strike is simultaneous, like you have a strike, to the right, strike to the midsection, strike to the face. Right? This stops it, and this brings it around and redo it. Okay, now you have to wait out there. Alright? See, like a concept thing I saw here. The other question is, Yes. But my sense, before I was out there, a lot of muscle. I had to learn how to even get the fluidity of the body to understand where I was, even if my eyes were closed. Okay, what you have to do is learn your own body. Okay? Have you ever, here I'll give you a classic example. A big guy is they're slow, they're unbelievable. Like, you know, the little guy is the corner. He doesn't have the power that he needs in his first psychology. This guy's just a little bit of a deal. And now you give that same speed to a big man. You've got damage. The problem is that if you're used to your targets being right here, the deal is okay. And now I'm going to start to get down. These are all targets.